This delightful and cheery war began in August 1914. It is now March 1964, and believe it or not, it is still being waged. All I have ever known is a crazed humanity, one which for the last 50 years has only been concerned with slaughtering itself. Occidental and American troops are fighting against the armies of a sort of latter-day Genghis Khan, Baron Nikolai Alexandrovich Ungern-Sternberg. This megalomaniac, who put a bloody end to the Bolshevik Revolution, has got it into his head to create a Eurasian empire, stretching from the Atlantic to the Chinese Sea. Faced with this madman, the West could think of nothing better than floating their armies on the stock exchange in order to finance the war. As for me, I've been fighting Ungern-Sternberg for years now, along a front line which divides Germany in two. All I can think of now is one simple question. When the hell are we going to be left in peace?
Hi, Lieutenant.
James, you read me? Okay, full contact established. Here's Colonel Mitchell of the Secret Service.
They're working on a terrible new weapon. The kind of sword that could level our economy if it went on the market. Not to mention the effect on the ground.
Their only production site is situated under an official beyond the ruins of Wolfenstein, a few miles from our lines. HQ has launched a few airstrikes against the science complex. The defense has wiped out several waves of an assault. There's only one way to destroy this production site. Get a commando and blow it all up.
Weapons before we go.
Lieutenant, mine's jammed again.
I'll open it for you, Lieutenant. Be careful, Lieutenant. They're jumpy sons of bitches today.
I'll stick with you, Lieutenant.
Thank you. functional enemy invention. Intelligence, coding, communications, etc. Don't hesitate to use it on this mission. You could gather very useful information.
Antoninikin ist nach misslungener Offensive des Westens gegen unsere Stellungen wieder Ruhe eingekehrt. Heute Abend lassen Wodka und Lieder die Herzen der tapferen Soldaten höher schlagen. Zur Feier unseres heldenhaften Widerstands und der feindlichen Niederlage.
To infiltrate behind enemy lines, you have to find an access point. Our information says there's one somewhere around the old church. Go find it.
Thank you. right. If these aerial photos I'm looking at are accurate, once you get out, you should head for the church.
Stop shooting at Allied forces or you'll regret it.
Verzeichnen die Vereinigten Staaten Westeuropas heute Abend Wertverluste. German Steel verliert 10 Punkte. Western Firearms 23 Punkte. Weiter.
According to our information, the way into the enemy lines is under the church.
All you have to do now is get to the ground.
Thank you. by Norman.
Thank you.
Be